is Mr. PMJ. Today I want to show you another new change I got. And it's an interior mod that you see in a lot of new cars, and that is the color interior. So sometimes you see just the red seats, but I also see that sometimes the center console between the seats are also upgraded to color to match. So I did the same thing. I ordered mine and it took literally 15 seconds to put it in with torque wrenches. So let me show you. There it is. And it also has an embroidered Stingray logo on it. You could probably see it. I'm hoping the camera can pick it up. It looks pretty good. Now let me give you a view from the other side, or actually the top view. It's a good way to customize your car. Hope you guys like it, and this is another idea of something that you can do to customize your car. And let's see if you can see the embroidery of the Stingray. It's really subtle, and it's stitching, so it's not painted on. It doesn't look like a sticker, it is stitching the Stingray itself. Alright guys, have a great day.